traits, one of their traits is the ability to reproduce fast, and I'm assuming that the only reason the Cylons have so much is because they've been, like, capturing everywhere, like, holy shit. But don't worry, I will catch up big time. In terms of military power, I think I am still leading, yes. But not by much. The Sakura are actually looking quite scary, honestly. Holy shit. That could be an issue.
What is it you seek here? We're listening. We'd rather turn to ashes than put it in your hand.
Shit. Okay,
Now this is a fair deal. Fine. You make yourself scarce now.
If I were you, I'd weigh my actions more carefully. Take that as you may.
Oh, they want me... Oh, goodness, now they're hostile. Oh, shit. You know what, you fucking bird fuckers? You do not call an audience with the Mrrshan Empress in such a way.
Why do you taint these halls with your presence?
Because you fucking bird shit.
War is upon us. The Alkari flock soars into battle.
Yeah, fuck you. You know what, I'm going to ally with the Sakura and we're gonna kick your ass. I don't have any worries that the... Because, see, okay, I don't think the Alkari are going to skirt all the way around and up to me to attack me, because they've got the Sakura here, and they're at war with the Sakura. And then we got the humans here, which I am really, really good with. In fact, the humans, are, I believe, are cutting off their approach. So I have... And so are these guys. So I have perfect defense against the Alkari. You have finished a thingy. There's nothing really I want to build here. But they're going to increase in a level anyway, so I'll go ahead and do this. Extra defense, why not? Is there anywhere here that I don't have... Okay, that's what I'm doing now. Yeah, is there any place here I don't have a thingy on? As in, I want to know if there's any... Do you have a star base? Yes, you do. Well. Yes, you do. Yeah, I think every place has a star base, except this place over here. But this place we're going to be... I think next turn we've got artificial gravity we're working on now. Is that the one that we want?
Claws are sharpening, Highness.
No, but that is getting closer, because Moon Laboratory will be great. Basically, now I'll be able to go to Orbital Shipyard, which will allow me to reduce ship costs, but it's only restricted to planets with moons, but that's fine. Moon Laboratory is what we want. Research plus 4 on planets with moons. So we will get a big research boost. So this place is probably going to be our ultra planet currently, because it's got a moon. Oh, God, guys, yes, please. Do this for me. Wait, why does it want me to choose research?
Just a moment.
Oh, right here. Select you, please. Thank you. Now I might as well go back in. It is still moving to gravity fields. Yep. 7 more turns and we will be good on that. You have finished your shit. It's not going to help much there. Okay, you need new production. You need hydroponic farms. Actually, what one's here? Food per cell. We need one of these. Don't worry. We'll get a thing in work soon.
A little friendly barter will help both our races thrive, don't you think?
He wants to give me 180 for my moon laboratory. Now, I would love to do that. That's actually dropped our stuff.
I hope you'll change your mind.
The only reason I declined that was because I don't know if I would lose that research. If I lose it, I don't want to do that. I'll have to do a little bit of testing in the future with that. Unload. Now he's got two. I'm going to try and go for that. I should buy it, but I'm going to wait until I get the research for that special gravity thing and see if I can ultra buy that or insta buy that. Nothing I really want here. Well, I guess we could go work on a cruiser, too, here. Yeah. Moon Laboratory. Gots to get the Moon Laboratories. Pirate fleet detected. No worries. What do you want now? So you've got a moon laboratory now, so my research is boosting. Food. I'd say we should go on this. But I'm gonna start pushing some stuff over here now. Can I? Okay, no, you don't want to do that. Come on. Ooh. Somehow we've discovered this place. Ah. An anomaly has been detected. That must be how we discovered it. I'm gonna go ahead and send my frigate out there. And we've also finished research on the next thing, which is great. Choose production up here. Oh, God, they've boosted their population again because I've put everybody in there that I can. Ongoing. Let's go for a toxic processor then. I'll drop that down by one at least. And you need some stuff as well. Let's go for a missile base.
This
GNN.
GNN.
This is
Galactic
GNN
News Network.
Beta Prime.
The Galactic Union for Mineral Standards has upgraded the mineral classification of a Mrrshan planet.
Awesome.
To recently discovered deposits of valuable minerals.
Now, I think that means Beta Prime planet that I have has increased. This place here, I think that that means the production increases, but I could be wrong. I don't remember what that means. Oh, lights flashed again. Just scary. I guess that's my cue. Anomaly, what is it?
Arriving at the anomaly.
83 credits. I never gonna need a cool shit. But credits aren't bad anyways. I can't tell them to go back there, damn it. Ah, you finished your cruiser already. That's great. Let's go add up here. Make that my main fleet. And you, let's go into... Just to start getting ready. And I'll have him hang out in Maggie over here. Magi, I don't know how you pronounce that. Ouch. Turn 148.
Excuse me, Highness.
Your troop transport is ready, I understand. We'll hang out at Maggie Prime. Now, it's pretty damn cool. Wait, what is this place? What did we, oh, we built another troop transport here. Now, it's pretty cool once you get... to capture an enemy planet. Because, see, okay, there's two ways... I'm sure I've already explained this, but there's two ways that you can take down an enemy planet. You can either bomb it. Well, I mean, there's a few different other ways, but basically it's either kill the population and structures or capture it for yourself. Now, bombing it... destroys everything. Capturing it with troops is a little more tedious and harder to do, and currently isn't really very balanced very well, but doing that allows you to capture the population already there and start using it for your own instead of destroying the place and then putting one person on it, you know what I mean? So it can actually be better, but it requires more resources to invade them with troops, and because that's the Mrrshan's thing, that's why I choose to do them with the Mrrshan here. Now, this light really wants to burn out here, but it's not. Uh-oh, we've got another pirate fleet. No worries, though. Let's get an automated factory here. Actually, let's get a missile base. I want this place to be nice and protected because it's out on the outer rim.
We propose an armistice to put this bloodshed behind us.
What? So now you're guarded, you're not hostile even though I declared war. Is it because you're scared of me?
It was ill-advised of you to spurn me.
I don't know what spurn means, but... this game is just too fun and addicting. Just one more turn is the style of this game. Okay, now we've got three troop transports, and that's usually all I have for one planet. Now you have four, yep, four marines. I'm just making sure they all have four marines. So that adds up to a total of 12. Production here, Planetary radiation shield. So that life forms can comfortably move around the planet's surface. Radiated worlds become barren as long as the shield remains in place. Ah, so this is more for planets that are barren biome. Irradiated planets like this will become... Well, actually, that's a toxic one. Do we have any radiated planets around here? I'm sure we do. But basically, that allows those ones to be turned into... livable conditions, I guess. It doesn't say that it would give me any boosts for this place. This reduces solar and cosmic bombardment to tolerable levels. So it's just a boost thing that I can do on other places. So we might as well just put a space elevator here. Because why the hell not? Wait, this place just finished another one of these? 1, 2, 3. Shit, I didn't realize I was building that many. Oh well. Now we've got 4 of them. what have we got here? Anything? No, we're just going to go with you for right now. Even though you don't really need... Actually, you don't need that. Let's not waste it on that. We should build... let's build another cruiser. Gravitalic fields. Is this what I'm... Whoops, is it? Damn it. Yes, this is what I'm looking for. Okay. So, 17 more turns unless we get a boost in research, and we will have what I'm looking for. Anything here that'll boost my research? No, but we'll do this. Anything that'll boost it, damn it. You guys, you definitely need some stuff here. Okay, so we need to just go straight on here, but I wanted these food things to help boost everything. Yeah, so we're gonna go for this. Don't worry, guys. Don't worry. We're gonna go for that, and then we're gonna go for the cloning center. And then we're going to go for... this, and I'm sure somewhere in there, I'm sure this one in 14 turns, definitely. I'll need you to sit and sleep.
This is GNN.
Give me something good. Nope, just state of the galaxy.
The state of the galaxy. Current leaders of advanced technology.
Wow, the Cylons are leading in advanced technology. They weren't doing that in my first playthrough. In fact, they were far behind. Which is actually kind of scary, because they could kill us. If we're not careful. We still haven't even discovered the Cylons. They have to be over here or over here. Mixed in somewhere. I don't know. Choose production here. Is there anything I can, let's just go for a pollution cleanup anyways. Well, it kind of needs it anyways. Next full population. I'm full on population here. Great. Trying to go full research. Somebody's on strike here. Son of a bitch. I don't have anything here to increase my morale. That is penis, guys. That is penis. You fucking little cat bitch. Just trying to get these turns down here. say, holy penis, man. Okay, then I'd say we should go for this. I like pirates. Great. More pirates. Lovely. Wish I could... Well, actually, I could send you... wait, we don't have any gas giants. Out here we do. Later, I think... I don't know if I have the technology now, but I can build something on those. I don't want to terraform them, because it turns them into shit planets, and then you can terraform those even more. I want to just make it into... I think you can get, a gas giant extractor or something to make money. And, I mean, I know I really don't need money right now, but I'm going to start buying stuff soon.
A little friendly barter will help both our races thrive.
So now you want my moon laboratory again. See, the moon laboratory is very... See, I don't know what that means. I don't know if that means I lose my moon laboratory altogether. I lose that research. I forget about it. Or if they just get it. I'm sorry, guys.
I see that you are still committed to being wrong.
Oh, is that what you want? Is that what you're trying to tell me?
This.
Fuck me.
Is GNN.
The Cylon Quanta has grown in strength.
Motherfucker. Holy shit.
Let's skip the formalities. I have other business. What do you want? It's clear you don't value our deals, nor our friendship. So be it.
Good, now I'm at war with two. Great. We better watch ourselves, actually. Okay, you're done with one of your things, which is good. Five more turns, guys, and we can fix that planet. Turn it into our good planet. Oh, they finished another ship. Wish you had something to increase my bullshit. After this, I'm going for my Titan in terms of research. The Titan is just... Oh, goodness. Yeah, I can. Super scale gas harvester. Ooh, yeah. See, I can do gas giant compression and artificial planet construction later on. And, ooh, advanced military outpost I can apparently get later on. I did not know that. It just upgrades it. I guess it's a little more dangerous. Alright, so this is going to give me plus one, which isn't much, but hey, it's better than nothing, and it doesn't take too long to build. Oh shit, their main fleet is down here. Compared to mine, which is 5,000, theirs is 1,000, mine is now got 2,000 on the way, another goody two-shoes. Yes, okay, so we are going straight over here, and we are building... Huh?
Your trackers have hunted down a new wizard.
We have gravity generators. Don't tell me this bullshit's gonna be happening. That is what we needed, right? Yeah, normalizes within normal gravity range. The generators eliminate any production negative effects caused in low gravity. Yeah. Yeah, that's what we wanted, right? We need to go for economics so I can get more money. Why does it not allow me to... Oh, right here. Gravity. Okay. Yes, please. Gravity. We're going to put that one here. We're buying that for 800. Hell fucking yes. And you are done. Yes, you're not cut in half anymore. You're working perfectly well. That's awesome. Now your production is going to skyrocket through the freaking roof. Actually, we should get this in there. Because I don't want you hurdling yourself. Oh, economics is done. Great. That was quick.
Your trackers have hunted down a new wisdom.
So, trade goods is good. It's like, it's trade goods is basically like pollution. It allows me to, I think, turn production into credit bonus instead of pollution bonus. Like the other ones, or pollution decrease, rather. And then Colonial Revenue Services gives me BC per population. So with good population planets, which I'm going to do my main planet, I will get an extra plus one, which is great. So now let's go to View Tech Tree again. What should we got? Private funding, advanced data center, which research per cell. I don't really have any good researching planets, guys. I was great last time. Like last time, I was up past 200 by now in terms of research boosts, in terms of research increase, whatever you call it. And that is production plus two, but it's restricted to poor and ultra poor planets. Where's the? Is it this one? Yeah, Robo Miners. Yep, that's where we're going. So that's going to give us a choice between these two. It's also going to give us ground batteries, automated repair unit, and dauntless guidance systems. It's going to give us terraforming, heightened intelligence, robo miners, armor barracks, and powered armor. So that's good. Like genetic engineering, one more. Yeah, we're going to be there in no time. Because now we're at plus 52, which is great. Choose research. Wait, we're already
just
there.
Oh, we gotta do this.
Telepathic training. Well, we gotta. I just gotta do this one because, again, I don't think this is actually implemented in the game yet. Yep, robotics. Let's just make sure it's still. Yep, okay, good. It's gonna take three. Good. It's not gonna take very long to get there. You're still on strike, mate, so let's go ahead and increase. The only way that I know how is this way. And what's our main planet looking like? I think it's on pollution cleanup. Yep. We're going to go ahead and replace you with this. Actually, there's no point in having them in there. Fleet needs orders. You need orders. Okay, you're going to go here and you're going to start freaking... building this military outpost, please. Boy, a lot of production just finished. I wanted to check here. This place is at plus 13. So if that goes, if it does what I think it does, which, oh shit, look, I'm making none. Because structure upkeep is big time. Yeah, we need to start getting some of this stuff going. So I'm hoping that this plus 2... Well, wait, well, hold on a minute. Well, that will increase it from 13 up to 27, I assume. Which would be great. You, I'm going to go ahead and do the same for you. You, we are going to... Are you full yet? Yeah, you're actually full, so great. Actually going to have you... Because we need some money increases here. Still got one more turn for that. Let's see, does this increase? It's up to 15 now, and this is... Yep, 28. Okay, so that is what it does, which is great. And I don't want you doing pollution, because you're already good on that. So, but then again, yeah, let's do trade goods. Let's get some more money up in here. It's up to 26 now. Holy shit. Space pirates have been detected. That's no problem. You, how are you doing? You're doing great. You're about to get that to raise your morale. Two more rounds for that. Oh, this is going so well. It'll be no time and we'll have everything prepared. Production here. I need something to raise morale, damn it. It's pollution cleanup, but it didn't help me last time. So maybe we should get some ground batteries in here. Not really. It's not like I'm in too much danger. I'd be like putting all the defenses I possibly can on my planets when I'm able to do very hard. So you're 6 of 6. You've still got some stuff for me to do. Now you can have things like, you can have ground batteries. Since you are, again, on the outer rim. You're doing great. Research, one more, and then I'll be done with genetic mutations, which will give me terraforming and whatnot. I'm gonna do that. We've had an increase over here.
We propose an armistice.
Good, now these guys are gonna do what the humans did to me. We've discovered terraforming, that's great. Terraforming is fan-fwapping-tastic. Actually, I can do terraforming here. Slow process of altering the environment characteristics. This changes the weather pattern, stabilizes extreme temperature fluctuations, and adjusts the abundance of surface water. Terraforming will only work on planets that have hospitable environments already. You can terraform a planet several times, but each application has an increased production cost. Yeah, we're going to go ahead and do that here, because then I might be able to increase my population, which apparently is 11 of 12, I guess, because one's on strike.
Is this a bad time?
One of our colonies is becoming polluted. Shit, which colony? It doesn't tell me here. It's not my main colony, is it? No. I should have clicked show. It's probably this place. No. This place? Ah, this place. Okay, yeah, we're gonna go for pollution cleanup. I don't think I've ever done pollution cleanup with these guys. That must be why I'm having such an issue with them. I don't want these guys to lower their because if you I think if you let this get like to 100% or whatever, it drops the biome rate or something. Actually, let's do terraforming for these guys. It might give me the ability to have more people live there. Does this place need terraforming? It actually does. Wow, imagine increasing this place. I'm gonna go ahead and insta-buy that. We're going to go into terraforming here.
We all share this galaxy's fate.
I am sorry, but I do not want.
This
is GNN.
Galactic News Network.
The Bulrathi Empire.
Oh, boy.
Battle against the Human Republic for control of the galaxy.
The humans are picking a lot of fights. Oh, choose research. We've got robo miners. Where should we go from here? What do you get? Data center, and then that's morph. Oh, good. Oh, fuck yeah, we need this one. Terraforming for you now.